Hello guys, what's popping? Today I'm gonna show you how to get all the brand new free badges in this game, Cartoon Cat, also known as Felix. So yeah guys, I already have all of them. I'm a member. But yeah guys, I'm gonna show you how to get cat dog. Oh, the cat was behind that. This is going to be a good video. Cartoon Cat Dog. Have you ever watched Cartoon Cat Dog? It's typically a between cat, half cat and half dog. And then at the end, the dog half kills the cat half and then the whole thing dies. You want to go through this wall right here, and then we'll find this creature. I'm gonna show you how to get out of those four. I'll try using somebody else, my mommy's song. I don't know how you do this. Zoom up your phone or iPad or whatever and play the game. So yeah guys, I keep dying, I'm sorry about that. Now I'm going to get Smile Room and then Brick Worm. You can actually morph as Smile Room. I'm sorry that you cannot morph as Smile Room. So you can morph as Smile Room. It's got a photo. Oh yeah,
know it's cool. I'm not gonna show you.
I'm not gonna show you how to get Siren Head.
Cause you can want this.
I know it's sad. Like just run on and it's gonna let them kill me. I think Siren is over there. Yeah, he is. Oh, you see that? Okay, finally, we reached the old neighborhood. Finally. Oh, bridge worm. See him? See bridge worm? See him? This is a bad tomorrow. This guy is a brick worm. No. What's happening? I know. But over there, folks, didn't you see the one and only Smile Room? He just got about to find me. Are you Smile Room? At a creepy gas station. Okay, I'll make a part two, guys. Peace. I hope you watch part two when it comes out. It will come out pretty soon, I hope. Thanks for watching part one of how to get all the new badges that are free in, I think, Cartoon Cat Survival.